3,000 to go. Looks good, looks good, looks good. Okay. Ooh. Okay, interesting. Yo, 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 everybody, what's going on? It's Lodious here, back with another Nordic Ashes run. Hopefully y'all enjoying the content. If so, make sure you guys tap that like button down below. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Every little bit counts, and I do greatly appreciate it. But without further ado, we're going to jump right on into this. If you guys didn't know, this is episode 100. It's going to be a mega episode, so get ready. It's going to be roughly probably 2 hours long. But let's jump right on into this, as it should be a pretty good run. So let's jump right on into this. We're going to start off with some Axeldor. Probably do Thyra, or we might just see if we can make it through all six of these. Who knows? But yeah, we're going to jump in, do some Vanaheim. Then we got Helheim, Nilfheim, Muspelheim, and Asgard. We might do all of these, all five of these. Who knows? But we'll see. But let's jump right on into this. Like I said, expert mode runs only. So, yeah. We didn't change the weapon, so we are running axes this time. Ooh, these guys are new. Freezing dagger, okay. Well, of course these guys are new. It's a new island. Ooh, I like the crates. The crates are cool. The wood with, like, the golden trim. That's pretty nice. Oh, I thought these were seedlings. The, ones with the little, like, fruits looking on them. Holy shnikes. Okay. Let's get some upgrades here, because this is going to be a little crazy. That's fine. Yeah, that should be pretty good. I think I'm going to try and go with upgrades on everything. Potentially. Whoa, those guys look wild. The purple dudes. Those guys look a little crazy. Okay. Interesting. Very, very, very interesting. let's see here. What do we got? Let's go cooldown. Since axes, I think, are going to be our main boy. What are you? You don't look like I can grab it or anything. Oh! Okay, well, we can't go near those statues. They, try to dish out damage to you. Okay. Still looking good so far. We do have a load of seedling or leaves as well that we can use stuff for upgrades. Like loads of seedlings. Like I think we got like close to 60, if not 60. Okay, so seedlings look the exact same. We got attack speed and damage as our shrines. Head up to the mine here. See what we have happening. Okay. 21 levels, not too bad. Or 21 skill points, I should say. Let's do you. I think I'd want... Screw it, I'll take that. Do I want this? Sure. Yeah, we're going to try and juice up our lightning skills, I think. Just to try and, like, get as much lightning as we can. But we'll see. We will see. We will see. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Yeah, we got some progress going here. Nothing too crazy. I don't know what this is. Okay, so it's like just a thorn bush. You step on it and you take damage. Alright, well, we want to stay away from those. So you got thorn bushes, statues with laser eyes that chase you. Any other threats here? Any other threats that we have yet to see? I'm curious on what this boss is. We are doing expert mode, so who knows? It could easily smoke us, but let's hope not. That's why we should have went with damage on these, but we didn't, so it's okay. It's A-okay. Alright, looking good so far. Okay, I mean, we're still getting seedlings for these runs, which aren't too bad. We only got 7 experience, or 7 skill points, 8 skill points, so... not sure how much, how many level ups we're gonna be able to get. I thought the purple guys were elites. They're not. They're just regular monsters. Okay, so even touching it, you don't get anything out of it. Nothing there for that guy. Oh, there's another one right there. Blue heart, don't care too much about. Holy crap. There's like 3 of them now. They keep multiplying. Okay. I'm actually gonna head down here. Since it looks like we got some more gold down here. We might have to actually... oh yeah, we're gonna have to level up, unlock some stuff after this. I wasn't expecting to hit 99 gold right out the gate, but here we are. Over 99 gold. Let's level up with some attack speed more. Definitely you. Definitely you. Definitely you. I'll max you out, and yeah, we should be okay. Should be okay now. I keep trying to go for gold, because usually, you know, that's what you do. But we don't need it. We don't need the gold. Where's the elite? Oh, the elites look the exact same as the purple guys. Interesting. Okay. Okay, interesting. I mean, we're still doing fine. Not really any issues happening right now. I don't know why I just did that. Like, we can't pick any of it up. So. Okay. Run up here. Not bad. Can't really pick anything up. Run up here, grab the damage, even though I don't think damage is going to be an issue. There's a lot of these statues around now. Which could definitely be an issue. There's lots of these statues around. Holy smokes. So yeah, the statues are new. What is... Veneer? God of what? Fenrir? God of something. Okay, we've seen that before. Okay. Snap. Oh, what? That's new. There's like a hog chasing us or something. Okay, I guess let's grab both of these. Grab all of this. Because there's that... God damn it, sorry. Because there's that, bag of gold there. This green heart you have, but we don't have any of those. And you can't go over. Which kind of sucks. Let's grab you. Let's grab you. I would take that, but the problem is we're probably gonna get hit. quite a bit, so it probably won't last on us. I'll grab you. Grab you. Don't care about those. Summons. We don't really have any summons, so I'm not going to worry about it. I'm going to grab you, you, you. We're back up to 83, or we're still at 83 gold. This one's a good one. This, get a green heart every 34 seconds. I'll take that for health regen. Paralyzed enemies, since we're going high into lightning. Burn and poison damage. I mean, sure, I guess. Take you. Take you. Do we roll? I don't think I'm going to roll. I'm going to take this instead. See what we got happening here. See what we got happening here. Anything good? I guess I'll take the damage. 28 points. Do you, do you. Then we're going to go all in on this guy. I guess we don't get projectiles. That's cool. Attack speed. Damage. Okay, we can't do that. Alright, let's push on. Okay, we're looking pretty good now. Holy towers, man. Definitely need more movement speed. Definitely a little slow, even after we juiced up our movement speed quite a bit. Mainly because we're gonna need it for the upgrades. And here's one of the graves. Okay. Nothing here, just a question mark. Okay. That's cool, we discovered it though. We discovered it. Which is massive, because I think we just need to discover, I think, one more, maybe? And we'll unlock a new character. Which will be pretty sweet. Grab you. Oh, I can't yet. Don't have enough. That's alright. We'll probably have enough after we run up here. See what we got happening up here. Do that. Poison if you crit. Interesting. Okay. Okay. We'll see about this. I mean, we're able to wipe stuff out now, which feels pretty good. Before, it was a little close. Okay, so there's the elite that throws, like, the water puddle. Interesting. Okay. Okay. 5 points we have. Come down here, see what we got going on here. See what we got. We could go summons, but that's kind of useless for what we're running right now. I think I'm going to go movement speed. Get that little bit of speed under our belt. Okay, come down here. We can grab this for more movement speed, plus 20. There. Now we can basically outrun the lasers. And we're not really getting hit either. Which is kind of nice. God damn it. Yeah, we're doing okay now. I don't think we'll have too much of an issue going forward. As long as we don't get too fast and walk into people. Which is kind of what we've been doing. But we do have green. So you know what? I'm going to take some hits, because we do have the green hearts to stack up some XP there. Okay. Yeah, we're looking really good now. 27 points off the green hearts. Let's upgrade this. Let's upgrade this. Yeah. Max you out. I'll get you, I guess. I guess I'll get the swords. Swords are nice as if stuff gets close to us, we can still kill it. Okay. There's also a few other games I might be starting on the channel, as the games that we are currently playing are starting to slow down a little bit. Like Click Click Dig, there's a lot of AFKing that needs to kind of happen there. Same with Unnamed Space Idol, or Space, yeah, Space Idol. I jumped into, yeah, another Zombie Survivors. There's no, like, huge updates or anything. It's just, like, the same achievements that we kind of left off with, like, Pyro and stuff. That we'll need to, eventually go back and clean up. We might do that in, like, a live stream or something, maybe. I don't know. And then there's also, I thought about jumping back into, Tavern Keeper, or Tavern, or Traveler's Rest. Holy cow, Tavern Keeper. Traveler's Rest, but the thing with that one is that there's a lot of updates there. So it'll be like jumping into a whole new game. So we'll have to do like a big update video on that. What else? There's also, I'm thinking about, I did get Soul Mask. I may start that one here soon. Do a full playthrough of that. And then also I got Fields of Mysteria we might start, along with, let's see, along with, I don't know, there's Stardew Valley that we still need to play through, Coral Island and all that as well, which we'll be getting into that stuff here soon. All the playthroughs. Okay, we're still doing pretty good. I mean, I'm not really worried about this. It's just like every other run. Monsters are a little stronger, it seems like. But, yeah, I don't think we're going to have any problems really going forward here. I don't think we're going to really have problems. We haven't maxed out the gold, which is kind of surprising. I thought we would have had maxed out gold, which we don't. Not the end of the world, unless, like, we don't get the maxed out gold, which I think we should. Yeah, here we go. There's the 9 that we need. Veneer Goddess. Okay. Where's she at? What's she doing? Oh, it's weird. There's, like, wind here. Is she the cause? Yeah, it looks like she causes the wind. Oh. Okay, let's grab this. There we go, that's better. That's a lot better. And I didn't get to use my ring. Or it didn't count. Gosh dang it, what a waste. What a waste of a ring, man. I don't think I want that bow. Pick the ring, though. And I like this one. Paralyzed enemies. Take you. We're going pretty heavy in the paralyzed run. So we'll see. That'd be cool. Let's roll. Less than one heart, red heart, that's not gonna happen. Projectile speed, I'll take. Yeah, I'll take. Alright, let's go do this thing. 379? Going into the final wave is actually kind of crazy. Oh, I actually want to do you. It's actually kind of wild. 379. Going into the final wave? That's a lot of freaking projectile speed, though. Holy smokes, that feels good. Damage, though, could definitely be higher. Definitely didn't focus that. Oh, and Golden Noki? Oh, man, dude, we are freaking set, man. We are freaking set. Too darn easy. Too darn easy. Oh, that just slows us, so it's like... I didn't even really have a problem with that. We got a good chunk of gold to run around and pick up after this. Good chunk of gold. Shouldn't be an issue picking that up. Alright. Yeah, damage definitely could go up a little bit. But I mean, that's kind of our own fault for not focusing on damage when we were leveling our stuff up, but that's okay. They have yaks on this map. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Yeah, we got freaking loads and loads. Oh, golden yaks? Of these freaking towers going on here. Loads of these towers. It's almost a little scary, to be honest with you. I think I'm gonna go area for this one. It just makes the most sense. Just makes the most sense. I mean, projectile speed could be good too. Duration, I'd say not so much. I'm gonna go area. Bigger the better, baby. Bigger the better. Alright, let's get this thing, I guess. Why not? We'll run over here. I think I'm still going to try and take some hits. Because of the green hearts. They help out a lot. That's if we can get hit. Like, I'm running. Nothing's hit us yet. I mean, I could just run into the laser beams. Like we've kind of been doing, but... I don't want to just rely on that. Okay. Yeah, we're up to 465. This might be our highest run yet of seedlings. Which will be absolutely insane. I'll take another projectile. Okay. Not bad, not bad, not bad. They take a hit there, not the end of the world. Okay. Then more gold. Still looking good. Oh yeah, dude, we're set. Okay. 500. We got the elite. We're definitely not going to get 500 gold, or 500, 999 gold this time. But that's okay. That is a-okay. Can't believe we just, like, walk around those towers there. Okay. See how many levels it gets us. 74, we'll pick you up. Movement speed. That's about it. I have no idea what we're getting ourselves into here. So let's take you. Let's grab you. Okay. Alright, let's go do this thing. Mighty God of Najor. Of Yord. Okay. Okay, so he does go immune. Oh, we did kill him. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, crap. We're just getting a crap load of levels because of the towers. Okay. Because we keep getting hit. We do have our revive, though. Okay. Okay. Getting hit a ton. Yeah, we killed him. Whoo! We almost died, but we killed him. Normal mode, hard mode, expert mode. Conquered them all, baby. Holy crap, I just realized. Oh my gosh. You just unlocked a ton of stuff there. Don't tell me. We could have just been doing expert runs the entire time. Don't tell me. Please don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Oh, we could have just been doing expert runs the entire time! Nobody told me. Oh my god. Well, we have 75 leaves. We're gonna get this guy. Oh my gosh, that's unfortunate. Grab you. Oh my gosh, dude, that's crazy. That is crazy. Our projectile speed. Let's continue doing this thing, I guess. We have daily challenge now. Axeldor on Svaltrefheim. Restrictions. Gold won't drop. Or blood. Did it literally just... We have a... Oh. First time clear reward. You get 250 seedlings and a thing. People have done it in 17 minutes. Huh. I think I'd go attack speed. Well, gold doesn't drop, so why would you do that? We're not going to worry about that. Dang, dude, I can't believe that. Let's do the hammer. Go to Helheim. Gosh, dude, I can't believe that we could have just done expert mode the entire freaking time. Oh my god, that's embarrassing. When dying, normal and elite enemies have a 20-40% chance of leaving bones on the ground, which will summon skeletons with 50% of their health. Okay. That doesn't sound too bad. Ooh, this is actually cool. Okay. Ooh, we got a portal over here. This is new. Sea urchin. Let's try and get this leveled up some. Need more projectiles, man. What a joke. There we go. Okay. Let's get projectile speed. Oh, it has a huge ring here. Okay, we've seen the ice frozen guys there before. Okay. Ooh, skeletons are a little fast. Okay. Oh, is this like a time limit thing? Oh, it's like a certain amount of kills? Or a certain thing we have to kill, I guess? Maybe? I don't know. We are taking a lot of damage from these guys, though. Oh, you can walk on the bones. Okay, walking on the bones doesn't do anything. I think you have to kill a certain type of monster to get whatever's in this thing. Oh crap, we have 32 experience points. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Okay. I still don't know what we're killing to get this, though. Come on, just give it to us. There it is. It was like the moths that we had to kill. We had to like kill the moths to get it to work. I'm gonna go area. Oh, there's another one? I need to collect the other stuff before we push on to that. Like, that one took super long. Oh my gosh, we just got another crystal. Holy cow. I was not expecting to get two there. That's huge. That is huge. Okay. Grab you. I need health pots. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Yeah, we'll do that. I don't know which one I want to go with. Oh yeah, dude, that feels so much better. We're doing no damage to this guy, though. Oh, we have to be inside the ring, it looked like. Okay. I'm okay with this. Once we got the wave clear. I mean, we needed the wave clear to help. But once we got the wave clear, like, I was fine with being able to take damage and stuff. Or continuing on. Okay, burning. It looks like we are burning. We do have effect prob. And attack speed. Attack speed's a good one. I'll take the cooldown. I will take the cooldown. We're already up to 1,500 kills, which is kind of crazy. So we got that. Ooh, what is this? What is this? We have to get 25,000 kills? Yeah, right. This is not happening. Unless it's like, there's multiple. But there's no way this is happening, unfortunately. Like, I just don't think it's happening. I don't even know how you'd go about doing this. I think I'm gonna go with you. I'll come back to that. I want to come over here, though. I want to pick up the stuff that we still can. I wonder if that's for, like, if you do multiple runs on this map. If that's how you do it? I don't know if it is, though. No idea. Probably should have read a little more about the map, but It is what it is. We're just doing the full-on run, man. Full-on expert run. I still can't believe that this is our 100th episode, and I'm just discovering that you don't need to run every single level of difficulty. We could have just ran the expert difficulty right out the gate and finished them all. Instead, we're not. Like, what a... Like, what a joke. Just insane. How we could have just... We could have finished this in, like, 50 episodes. But no. Oh, we need to get this. Okay. There we go. We killed it. Reach Noki's realm in Helheim. Exchange shrine. Reach Noki's realm in Helheim. Okay, so we did. Oh, you can exchange skill levels for gold. Oh my god. That is freaking cool. That is cool. I think I'm gonna try and level up Bran. That is awesome. Grab you. Grab you. Grab you. Grab you. Grab you. Grab you. Roll. We're going pretty heavy in the burn. We have at least one area. Projectile. Let's go with you, I guess. And then let's, I guess, push on. That's pretty sweet, though. Okay, so yeah, it's through the entire run. I don't think we're even going to get close to that many. I mean, I'm going to try to see if we can somehow get to 2,500. Or 2,500. 25,000 kills. I've never even gotten to 25,000 kills in a regular run, so I honestly have no idea. Like, I think the farthest I've made it is like 15,000 from what I remember. Let's go cool down. So I don't know. Unless there's a way to like get more. Oh, I don't know why I just did that. Holy crap, I just realized that it shows monsters on our screen. Oh, these are the monsters that you have to... Oh, I see now. So this thing summons creatures that you have to kill. Summons creatures that you have to kill for the, to get the kills to count. Like, we have one left, and it's this guy down here. Boom, and now we got it. That, okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Cool. Cool. So we have a gold shrine, looks like another kill shrine, and yeah, here we go. Mushroom, alright. Okay, looking pretty good so far. I'm totally going to do this for the mushroom, because the mushroom's huge. Mushroom's a pretty big boost. Okay. Maybe we'll do the daily as well. Just get 250 seedlings for the daily. It's pretty massive. And we haven't made it to be able to exchange the golden Nokis yet. I at least haven't discovered how to. Unless we just haven't unlocked it yet. Which I feel like we gotta be getting semi-close to being able to unlock it. We don't even have enough gold for that. Okay. Random skill I'll take. We're getting a ton of souls pretty quickly. Cool. Oh, it looks like it gave us a bunch of stat boosts there. Okay. Oh yeah, look at that number fly down. We might be able to, because there's actually a lot of crap spawning around here. A lot of crap spawning. Like, we're already up to 6,000 kills. This is crazy. I mean, we are in wave 3 already, though. So, I don't know. Okay. Grab that. I don't remember. Oh, this is the cooldown. I wouldn't mind taking cooldown. Why not? Not sure how far it'll get us, but I'll take it. Let's head back over to this guy. And just grind out more kills towards this shrine. I don't know if we're gonna how we're gonna unlock it, if we unlock it, what do we get if we unlock it, or finish it, who knows. But I'm gonna try to get, I think I'm gonna try and get the max amount of kills there. I'm gonna try hard. Alright. I should probably heal. Okay. We've killed 2,000 kills so far for this thing. Okay. The number's going down pretty fast. Not fast enough, though. Not fast enough, but it's going down. I'm gonna roll. I'm gonna take projectiles on this thing. Mainly because it's our main weapon. Okay. Oh, that was a good hit. We might actually be able to do this. I mean, we have to somehow kill like 30,000 kills this run. I doubt that's going to be possible, but that'd be pretty wild if we did. We could try running this map with like Thyra or something to see if the number remains the same, or if it like starts over. I imagine it would start over. Projectiles. Let's go area. Ooh, we probably should have went more projectiles, because then the area that the hammers aren't going off in would be like covered up essentially. Okay. Doing good. We're below 20,000 now. Asteroid the Custodian. Whoa. Okay, so we don't want to touch the little orbs, the little green orbs on the ground. Okay. That's a bit of a bummer. We didn't kill him. Let's grab you. Let's juice this up. Oh, and he's healing? That's cool. He healed all the way up to full HP. Okay, so the green orbs isn't what does anything. It doesn't do anything. Okay. We gonna kill him? Okay, we killed him that time. Oh, and I didn't use my ring because I freaking forgot, man. Oh, man, I forgot. I was too focused on everything else. Let's grab you. No, no, no. No, no. Okay, let's head on out of here, I guess. I'm leveling it up, but I'm ascending it, but I'm not even actually, like, leveling it up. Dang, dude, I can't believe I forgot to use whatchamacallit there. Alright, so let's, I guess, head on out. Let's, go and try and unlock some of this other stuff. Okay, we need 7 points for that. So let's do this. Scavenger King. Okay, I don't think we're gonna have a problem with it. Is he gonna die? What is going on? Now, why do we have like a mid-level boss? Okay. I don't know what just happened. I don't know why the boss spawned like mid, like right at the start of a round. A lot of creatures spawning. Okay. Grab you. We got 4 left. Is this guy here? Okay, we got him. Got 20 gold. Let's make our way down to the gold shrine real quick, and then we'll make our way back up. Okay, I'll take that. Why not? Then we'll make our way back over to, whatchamacallit? The one kill shrine that we need to somehow do? 18,000. I think it's possible. I mean, we are halfway through. And we probably should have started this like at the start. But I think it's possible. I think we can do it. I definitely think we can do it. Let's grab you. Let's grab cooldown. Let's keep pushing along. I honestly think it's definitely possible. Will it happen this round, unfortunately? Maybe not. But I definitely think it's possible to do. Sure. I'm very curious on what the boss fight's gonna be like. Okay. I think it'll be very close. I don't think we'll get it, but I think it'll be close. Eh, maybe not. That's like maybe less than 10k, but I don't know if we'll make it to less than 10k. Might be a little harder than I thought. There's definitely a lot of monsters that spawn. There's a ton of monsters that spawn. I'm gonna go attack speed. Okay. Yeah, we're at 16,000. There's no way we're going to get another 16,000. If we can somehow manage to get 25,000 kills, like, yeah, we won't complete the shrine, but it'd be super cool to know that, like, hey, we can get 25,000 kills in this run. Also, there's a lot of time of me just, like, kind of running around. If we didn't run around and we focused on this, we probably could have got this and then also gotten the other shrines, potentially. Potentially. I don't know, though. I mean, we're doing good so far. Down to 15,000. Basically, you need to get 5,000 more kills. So, I don't know. Don't know. 14,900. You're left at. 14,900. Okay, X this out, X this out, or as much as I can. Another point to you. Alright, cool. Sweet. Let's go do this thing. 399 seedlings? Not great, but hey, it is what it is. Underworld Ruler Hell. Okay. Oh, this is just like the ice boss. Ooh, but it has towers that we need to take out. Okay. Interesting. Okay, we've seen some of these concepts before. Okay. Yeah, we've seen a couple of these concepts before. Boom. Dunzo, ye out of here. Okay. Too easy, dude. Conquered Helheim. Too easy, man. Too freaking easy. Let's jump back over here now. Do I want to go more gold? I think I do. But I think we need to... Let's max that out first. We could go on to the next island. Let's do it. Nilfheim. I think this was the one that we needed. Conquer Nilfheim in hard mode or higher with one full ice heart. Oh, That's what it is! 25,000 souls, and we unlock another new character. Holy cow. Holy cow. So we might have to... I mean, we have 10,000 or 15,000 souls left. But Nilfheim, we should be able to get an ice heart this run. Which then, well, we'll complete another one, which will be pretty sweet. Pretty darn sweet. Alright, let's try this thing. Oh, it's on this island too, so we could still definitely get un. Oh, we're gonna get un this run. Let's run up here, or let's run over here and get the other thing first. So we could get two characters unlocked this run. Un and the one what's her name? Okay, so sword we just got double that, and we'll max this out. Okay. Perfect. There we go. That's good wave clear right there. Already. Already good wave clear. Yeah, we'll get this. Ooh, ice could be an issue. I mean, this is an ice island, so I say ice could be an issue. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna get this. We're gonna run to the other couple of altars, and then we'll run back to Un's statue and get the souls there, and we should be good to go. So I'll grab you while I'm here, and then I'll just keep pushing forward. Oh, snap, what is that? Oh, crap. Well, that could be an issue. I don't know how you're supposed to dodge that. We might die here. Okay. Pop that. Oh, this is two... Oh, one full red heart. Dang, I thought it was more than that. Let's grab you. It's gotta be projectiles and damage. Boom. More damage. I might go this one. I don't know yet. Okay. Might be good now. Because the wave clear, like, pushes out. So we should be able to wipe stuff out pretty well. Let's run over to the gold shrine since we're right here. A little more extra damage. Got some healing here as well with some gold. Alright, yeah, we're looking pretty good. I'm gonna run over to this guy. Grab this. Probably pick up the attack speed one, go to the golden shrine, the spawning one. That one might be a little more interesting. because it will be spawning in enemies, so hopefully we don't die there. And then... oh, but we do get the golden Noki. I don't know if... am I able to dodge that? I mean, it doesn't do any damage to us, but it freezes us to where enemies could do damage to us. I mean, we're wiping them out pretty quick. We should have this unlocked in a second here. Okay. Yeah, we'll have this in a second. Projectiles, area, cooldown. I think I'm gonna go area. Okay. Oh, they're up here. They are up here. Projectiles. I mean, I could go area again. Let's go damage, actually. Let's go damage there. Boom. And there's just this guy left. Sweet. Got it. Of course, another one popped up. Paralyzed one. I don't think we're going to really use this, but it's only 50 kills. Shouldn't be too hard to get. Okay. We'll just run around real quick. Try and get the kills as quickly as possible. Okay. Boom. Boom. Bang. Okay. Just like four over here. Three left. Alright. Yeah, they're dead. They're dead. Let's run over to this guy. Okay. Oh, I have to hold down the button. You know, break some. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't do any damage to us. Another one of these. Okay, now let's head down to Un's statue. We should be able to, hopefully, get the 15,000 kills that we need. Okay. Yeah, we'll just hang out here. Work on getting the kills. Okay. Yeah, looks good. Yeah, I don't think we'll have to worry about much. I'm gonna go with this guy. Max you out. Probably get you first. So I don't know, these are new islands. I don't know what bosses we're gonna see. So I don't wanna run into any issues. Alright. Easy. That's the only reason why I basically took the ultimate there. Okay. They're definitely... the ice storms are pretty common, it looks like. Okay. Kills are definitely a little slower right now. It seems like there's not as many attacks going on. What are the curses that I have? I don't remember reading any curses for this map. Unless it's the snowstorm that they're talking about. I guess that could be considered a curse. I don't know where I'm getting these speed buff. Oh, I'm getting it from the I know where I'm getting it from now. Okay. I know where I'm getting it from now. Okay. Interesting. The primal cow. Ooh. Has the hammer ability. And of course he takes no damage there. Boom, he's dead. Defeat the primal cow in hard mode. Okay. Take you. Take you. Take you. 20, damage, minus cooldown. That kind of blows. Oh, this is new. Attacks nearby enemies with beams of light. Okay. Max you out. Might as well get that. Max this out. Get you, get you, get you. Get you. Okay. Let's go do this thing. I guess. Not quite sure what exactly we're gonna be doing, but we will see. Oh yeah, look at the monsters flowing in now. Now they're starting to flow in. But we need to go check out the other statues first, or shrines. Okay. Burn. Okay. I mean, I probably will take the Bran. I'll probably take Bran with the fire damage increase. Because we are getting a lot of fire relics. So it probably won't be a bad one to go. And if we can try and stack up gold this run. Ever since I unlocked the thing to get over 100 gold, we haven't gotten over 100 gold. So, get frozen 10 times in Nilfheim. Okay, cool. I wonder if that frozen ring unlocks it so you, like, you don't get frozen anymore. I did hear a chest drop. Oh, it's behind the portal. That's why I couldn't see it. I think I'm gonna go this. Oh, I said I was gonna go Bran, not... Ah, crap. Okay, that's alright. Oh, well, that's a new one. Let's get rid of that elite. That's annoying. Oh, another one of you? Now you're gone. Let's run over here to the skill point one. Okay. Damage for each half red heart you have? Okay. That's not bad. 15. Definitely need to level that up. Crap. We may not make it to... And I just fat-fingered the frickin'... Oh my god, that's annoying. I just fat-fingered the frickin' ring. That's super annoying. Helga would be really good to unlock Un's shrine. Especially if you have the death card. You just pop the death card, boom. Wipes out the entire screen. You'd easily get 2,500 kills. Or 25,000 kills. I feel like pretty quick. We'll have like a wave. We'll have like half. We'll have about a wave to go and hang out under Un's statue. Because we'll have like the last half of this wave, and then we'll have the half of the last wave. Unless we keep getting freaking stuff to unlock. Like, we still have to go to the gold shrine. And then Un's statue. Okay. Let's max this out. Max this out. Guess I'll do that. Okay. Doing good so far. Come on. 11 seconds. These ones just feel like they take forever because you have to sit and basically like watch a timer tick down. Okay, sweet. Head over this way. Alright. Oh, we have the gold one here. Oh, this is actually kind of huge since we're going pretty heavy and burn stuff. Make our way to Un's statue. There we go. Now we should be able to get quite a bit of souls at the end here. If we can get it below 10,000, we'll be looking really good. I wish the elites would give off more, but they don't. Okay. Oh yeah, dude. We're easily gonna get under 10k. Especially since we have a whole wave left. That's a little annoying though, not gonna lie. But I don't think we're gonna have a problem getting the rest of the souls for Un to get unlocked. Okay. Yeah, dude, this is just crazy. Okay. I mean, like, just the amount of souls that we're getting, the kills, like, it's just an insane amount of, like, increase going on. The experience, like, I don't think we'll unlock Un this round, but, honestly, you never know. We might. You never know. Because, like, bury the father of gods. Okay. We're probably going to need some more of this, so let's just juice this up real quick. Then we'll do burn damage as well. And then we'll throw a point to that. Okay. Okay, so he's basically the skill of that one person, but he's way over yonder. Is he going to come over here or no, toward me or no? Okay, so he did come to me. I do want to wipe him out. Okay, we killed him. We almost died, though. That was close. I think I'm gonna take this. Okay, can't take anything. Ooh! Hmm. Let's see. We just need more, more wave clear. Okay. Hopefully we don't die here, but we do have two revives now if we do end up dying. We have two revives. What? Okay, this is just getting wild now, man. This is getting crazy. Okay. It, like, throws everything into this. Everything we've already seen. Okay, we didn't die there. We killed him. Okay, we healed up there a little bit. Grabbed another chest. Let's roll this one. That's kind of crazy, I'll take that. Okay, another chest, holy smokes, dude. Projectiles I'll take. I'll take more projectiles. This is like poison damage. I think it gives burn as well. Can give burn and poison. Okay. Another one. More projectiles. Oh yeah, baby, it's taking off the whole screen now. Let's go. Okay, sweet. So we got that. Let's Run over here. See if we can get some more gold. And health. Shit, we need health. Badly. This window should be pretty quick to get. Like, the way we're killing stuff should be very quick. Okay. Yeah, not really a problem there. Got that pretty dang quick. Alright, I'll grab this. I'll run over here. I'll grab this. We have... let's grab you. You... Defeat Burry in hard mode or higher. Okay, that was a while ago, though. Let's grab you. Astrid's Orb. Okay, cool. Okay, we made it back down here to this. To Un's statue. Yeah, see, so we have about a half a wave left in here. We'll definitely get it below 10,000 here in a second. Going any lower, though, might be a little more challenging. I think I want to upgrade you. Just because, like, it just makes the most sense. Like, it's just more projectiles going out. I mean, rather than, like, the other one, they have to be, like, right on top of us. Or, like, the lightning one. Boom, there's below 10,000. Right there. 9,000 to go. Like I said, we're not going to get it this run, but it's going to be pretty dang close. We might be able to get it down to 5,000. Maybe. Maybe even lower. Okay. I mean, we're doing good. I can't complain. Okay. We're not in a rush to get it either. It's just like we have nothing else really to go for right now, so I might as well try and get it. Okay. Lots of XP. Alright. Yeah, let's max you out. Let's keep giving you with you. Throw some points into this, I guess. Let's go do this thing. See if we can catch a dub. Cooldown, damage, you. Roll. What you got for us? Holy smokes, I am taking that. Okay. More damage. Take more damage on that. Okay, let's do this thing. Char! Ja! Alright. See what we got. Mother Yord. Okay. Smoke her out. Okay, well, she froze us. Okay, it's fine. There, now she's not spawning it anymore. Come on, mama. I couldn't see, like, her things because we were so, like, kind of, like, close to her. Oh, yeah, see, we're not doing damage. God damn it, I walked right into that one. Okay, she's dead. Woo, baby. She did. 10. We didn't get a frozen heart, though. We didn't get a frozen heart. Alright, let's jump back over here. Let's juice this up. Let's do you. And you. Okay. Sweet. Looks like we got Muspelheim and then Asgard. We might be able to get both of them in on this episode. Might be able to get both of them in. We're gonna try. We are going to try. Alright. Let's see. Does the lava... Oh, it looks like we can kind of walk over it, but it does definitely hurt us. Yeah, we got Un's statue on this map as well. Boom. You know what, let's get some levels here. Okay. Do that. Oh, crap. Okay, we might die here, like, immediately. Projectiles? I want to go up to this guy up here. Okay, so it looks like we can walk on it, but we can only stay on it for so long before it catches us on fire, it looks like. Let's grab you. Okay, it looks like it's not gonna spawn another one. It's alright. Should be able to unlock Un this time around. For sure. Totally about to die. Not ready to go and take on the yellow portal yet. I need some healing before I decide to do that. Or more skill points. One or the other. I don't know if that's a skill I have or it's just something that like happens. Projectile speed. I think that it's actually attack speed that we need. Dang it. It's okay, though. Red heart. Okay, so we have this guy over here. And then the souls. Thank you. And I'll run over to this guy. Grab this one, and then... It's just burn damage. I think burn damage, though, would be, pointless on this map. So I want to say everybody will be, immune to it. Okay. Not that pretty quick. We're gonna head up over here now. Gotta be careful, because we can't really get hit. But, I'll still run up over here. For a stick, though? I don't know. God damn it. They literally... I'm trying to get health potions to drop, and they're just not dropping, man. Okay. Yeah, they're just not dropping for us. Got plenty of gold, though. We should be okay now. The attack speed feels better. Yeah, we definitely need more projectiles. Because projectiles in the last run was kind of crazy. Because, like, they literally took up our entire screen. Please. Ah, gosh dang it. I was really hoping it wouldn't spawn again, but it did. I really want to go and farm under Yoon's statue. I want to unlock Yoon this run. Ooh, Yoon. Oon this run. If not this run, we'll definitely unlock him in Asgard. So we'll unlock him over the Axeldor run, which is pretty sweet. I mean, we didn't run any other characters this episode, but I mean, we finished Axeldor, which is pretty sweet, and we can always jump into doing, like, the dailies and stuff, so it's not like the end of the world. It's not like it's the end of the world. Okay. Sweet. And now let's run down to... We do have the attack speed, or not the attack speed, the cooldown shrine. And the... Oh, we do have the cooldown and the attack speed shrine. That's actually kind of baller. Okay. I'm gonna grab both. Oh, there's finally a health potion drop. Jesus. Only took long enough. Okay. Only took long enough. Okay. Yeah, we'll just hang out here, I guess. Oh, we could go over to the mine as well. Pick up some more gold while we're right here. Okay. Yeah, it's not dropping health, so we're gonna have to try and heal up. We're either gonna die when we fight the boss here in a second, or... Shoot, we might even die before that. Or... We will, I don't know why I'm saying or. We'll probably die. Or we can try and heal up and survive through it, but... I don't know. I doubt it. Okay. Dark Phoenix. Phoenix, okay. What are her abilities? She just freaking teleported. Okay. Fire tornadoes, I'm not too worried about. That, though, I am worried about. Yep. Dang it, dude. So freaking close. She just had to hit us. You're dead. Treat Dark Phoenix and normal. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Grab that. I'm gonna go this. This. Loads of crit. I don't know why I just rerolled there. Totally gonna do that for this. And then throw you on there. Grab this, max this out. Probably max out movement speed, but I really want this as well. Okay. Probably should have rerolled some for more projectiles there, but whatever at this point. Whatever at this point. Let's try and run around. We definitely should have gotten more movement speed. The fire is definitely starting to do a little more damage. I'm running straight to this one. One and one, not bad. I'll take it. Yep, burn damage starts to hurt once you cross that threshold. Okay. That's good to know. Okay. 68, there's a lot. These yellow shrines, though, are definitely, they're interesting, but kind of annoying at the same time. Oh, you can't leave it once you spawn it. I did not know that. Huh. I thought you could. That I didn't know. Interesting. Thank God I didn't spawn another one. I would have lost my mind. Alright, we're gonna run up to the gold one. We're gonna run up to the skill one here. Sure, I'll grab that. Dash over here. More gold. More crit. Okay. Thank you. We got this one over here. Okay. You know what? Let's just kill these guys so the dang things stop spawning around us, the spikes. Alright, so we'll get this. Hopefully sooner rather than later. Then we'll run down to Oon, and we should be able to get it the rest of this run. We even have all of next wave to go, so I don't think we'll have a problem getting it. Okay, let's make our way down to Oon's statue. Okay, sweet. We made it. We made it, Oon! Alright, or Un? I think it's Oon, though. Sweet. Now let's just farm up a bunch of kills here. A bunch of souls. Alright. Just hang out here and farm some souls, you know. No big deal. No big deal. Okay. Looks good, looks good, looks good. 7,000 to go. There's no way we don't get 7,000 kills this run. No way we don't. Okay, sweet. If you guys end up enjoying this two-hour episode, if you guys have hung out this long, make sure you guys tap that like button down below. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Don't forget to ding on the notification bell to get notified when a new video is live. But if you guys made it this long and you guys are liking the two-hour episode, maybe we can do it on other characters. Just let me know down in the comments, and I'm willing to do that. But yeah, this has been a fun run with Axeldor, at least. This will be the last time, unless we do Ragnarok runs and or the daily runs, which you never know. Good possibility that we could do them. I doubt we'll go all the way to 200 episodes, but like I doubt we'll make it that far. But you never know. Let's see. I forgot that we had this. But with what we have going on right now, what we might do is... So what we might do, because like, what is it, 5 islands, 8 characters, I mean that's another 40 episodes at least, so I mean, there could potentially be another 100 episodes, but my guess is probably going to be around 50 or so would be my guess. Actually, no. I'd say probably 100, because we do have 3 characters we haven't even unlocked yet. Blood, the one chick, I forget her name, and then Oon here. So, yeah, actually, you never know. We might, there might be another 100 episodes. At least 50 for sure. I doubt we'll start combining 2 runs in an episode, because then it'll go on to like 40-minute episodes, and I don't like 40-minute episodes. I'd rather keep them to like 20 minutes, if anything. So, Yeah, we're looking pretty good so far. 3,000 to go. Looks good, looks good, looks good. Okay. Ooh. Okay, interesting. He's kind of a pain in the ass to fight, not gonna lie. And of course he goes immune. Because why wouldn't he go immune? Man, I am not dying. Woo! We almost died there. I'm gonna take you. Take you. Heal. Damn it, I just freaking used my XP ring! Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I just fat fingered it. Give us another one, please. Please. No. That's pretty cool. Grab that, and then this, and I'm gonna kick myself for, if we don't get it this time, then it is what it is. Yeah, we're just gonna have to run without it. Oh well. Kinda sucks, but it is what it is. Sure. Hopefully we don't die here. Okay. We might be okay. A lot going on right now. 20 for that. I think that's kind of useless for us. So I'm not gonna waste gold on that. Okay, got us Freya. Oh, interesting. I think we'll kill her pretty quick. Oh. Is that what she does? Oh yeah, we killed her pretty quick. Seen a lot of enemies we've seen before, so I'm not too worried here. Not too worried. I'll go attack speed. Okay. Still looking good. No problems, no problems. There's one out there. Come on, man. There we go. And then there's the last one over here. Got you. More gold up here I'll grab. Over here I'll grab you. Yeah, we should be able to... get... What's his name? Who in this run? Okay. Come on. 100 left. Oh, and we did get a ring to drop, which is huge. Bam. I'll definitely take the ring. I'm not taking that, which is okay. I'll do cooldown on you. 5 more gold. I'll take 5 more gold down here. Oh, slay 3,500 player entities. We did that! We're gonna hit the mine up and then go to Un statue. We should be good. Sweet. And then we'll unlock him here. Hopefully. In a sec. Let's roll that. Sure. I'll take a projectile there. Why not? Yeah, here we go. About to cross the 2,000 mark, which is huge. Okay. There it is. 1,800 to go. Are we going to get it before we hit the final boss? Are we going to get it before the final boss? 1,400... I don't know, man. It's gonna be close. It's going to be close. About to cross the 1,000 mark. Okay. Oh, 924 left. We're gonna have to get him in Asgard. Dang it. Dang it, I thought we were gonna get him. So dang close. Alright, let's go do this thing. Oh, I got 57 skill points. So let's spend those first. Alright, let's do this thing. Of course, this takes no damage. Oh wow, we chunked him down already. Don't have the ult, but we should still be able to kill him. Boom, he's dead. Too easy, baby. Defeat Cert Volcanic Rage in Expert Mode. Too darn flippin' easy. I'll take it, baby. Last island, Asgard. Last one. Last freaking one. Let's do... Oh, cooldown... Let's do damage to bosses as well as... Sure, we can go fire damage. Sweet! Last one! Last one! Asgard, man. This has been fun. I mean, we also have Ragnarok runs that we could do, but it's been fun. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. What is this? Oh! Yeah, let's not walk into those. Oh, there's a new shrine! Let's grab some skills first before we jump into doing anything else. There's this. Where else are we headed now? Let's head over here to the gold one. Speed attraction, I'll take. That's actually kind of huge. Okay. Grab this. Cooldown damage area projectiles. We're gonna unlock Un's Shrine. So we're gonna get the kills here. Which is huge. Before we go to the golden one, let me run down here. I wanna check out this new shrine. What is this? I don't know. It's 10 minutes though. Got 10 minutes there. Whatever that means. Okay, there's that one. I'll grab this one. I like the cooldown one more, man. Okay. We haven't had any health pots drop, which is a little worrisome. We're only on wave one and we're about to die. There we go, finally. Something. Okay. Oh, let's take this guy out. That was annoying. Dang it! I wasn't paying attention to my health! Oh my gosh, I wasn't paying attention to it. It's like, oh, there's boxes up top, I'll just pick them up after. Oh, and they're back? Seriously? That elite is like the most annoying elite. There's movement speed here. We'll definitely take. If we die, I think I'm gonna go axes. That's only if we die. I really don't want to die though. Okay. Rush down here. Effect prob, I don't think it's gonna matter. Grab that. Come over here for this mushroom. Mushroom's a good one to take. Mushroom's a good one to take. Or I guess any mushroom. The regular one, the golden one, the brown one. Like, they're all good to take. Okay. Like, because it gives you, like, crazy stats. All the mushrooms do. So, like, I'm gonna take whatever. Okay. Run back to Una's statue, because I don't think there's anything else that we can really do. We haven't even made it to the first boss yet, and we've already died once. We need more health. We need a lot more health. Okay. I'll do this one. Sweet. Because I feel like if we go axes and we can throw them all out, we'll be fine. Like, sword, don't get me wrong, sword's not bad. But it just seems, like, a little slow going at first. Okay. Perfect, I brought you into my ring. Okay. Doing good. So it looks like you can outrun the spells on the ground, which is huge. Okay. 500 to go. Okay. Maybe I can make my way down to the mine. See if we can find any health potions. Cause like we're gonna get this no matter what. I'm not really too worried about that. Okay. Cause like we're definitely gonna get it. Loki the Trickster. Okay. Oh, and he boxes us in. Dang. Good. No. Oh my gosh. Woo! We didn't die to him because we didn't get hit by a thing, but boy was that close. Boy was that close. Take that. Two empty red heart containers I'll take. I'll take more attack speed. I'll roll. Burn damage, I'll take the red heart, I'll take you, I'll take movement speed, I'll take area, I'll roll. I'll take the ring as long as I don't use it, I'll take Astrid shield. 10% damage for each blue heart you own. Sure, I'll take that, even though I don't know how long we're going to keep that. Back prob, that is awful. Take that. Let's see. Thank you. I'll roll this out. Okay. That's good enough. I'll grab you. Grab you. Okay, let's go do this thing. Let's go do this thing. See what we got happening. So we're about to unlock him. Not worried about that. The big thing is, are we going to make it to the final boss? Are we going to make it to the final boss? Because we can't die. If we die, we're done. So the big thing is, like, are we going to make enough? Are we going to have enough HP to go in to fight the boss? And are we going to survive the boss fight? So hopefully, we can get more XP for wave clear and such, but or not for wave clear, to level up our the rest of our skills 4 wave clear, and then hopefully we can get some more HP that'll also help us conquer the boss. Skill, or random skill, sure. Why not? I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it, why not? I mean, it should help a little bit. Okay. Let's go take out this sucker. I hate him throwing stuff at us. Or her throwing stuff at us, I just hate it. 9 to 30 damage on that. That is actually kind of crazy. Okay. That's actually kind of crazy. Let's put damage on you. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Put cooldown on you. Throwing axes might help a little more here. Maybe. We'll see. I'd love to get more gold before we do that. Okay, I'm gonna run up here and heal. 3 minutes left on this thing. It's probably gonna be like a dragon fight or something. Be my guess. Get the rest of these souls real quick. Boom. Oons unlocked. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I said I was gonna hold off on that till I got more gold. Now that Oons unlocked, I can just run around and try and collect gold now, which is huge. I will run over and pick up that healing ring to heal. I'll grab you. Damage. We got another one right over here. Oh, that's the same one. Hey, we made it around the map already? Oh, there's lots of gold right there. 56. That'll bring us up to, okay, that's 63. Run down here now. Yeah, we shouldn't have a problem getting the souls for that. And we have attack speed. Dragon or something's about to hatch or spawn. Another 10. Another one. There's more down here. Yeah, a minute and a half left on that. Okay. Up to 95 gold, that's good. Just imagine doubling and getting 500 gold. Dude, that'd be crazy. Absolutely absurd. But you know what? Let's take out some of these elites, you know? Let's take out this guy. Boom. Here's another 10. Up to 107. You know what? That might be good enough. I don't know how much more we're gonna get. Or we can get kind of low and then leave. And then come back to it. We'll do that. We'll come back to it. Oh, you know what? I don't know if we're gonna. You know what? We might as well just get it just in case. Because I don't know if we'll get enough to. Enough again. So you know what? I'm gonna come up here and pick it up. Just be on the safe side. Just to be safe, we'll pick it up. Because I don't want to, like, run around and then not have enough to, run back and pick it up. Okay, so she has, similar ability to, what's her face? Alright, well, we killed her pretty dang quick. Oh, she's not dead. Aw, crap, I just popped my ring thinking she was dead. Son of a gun! She wasn't dead! That actually hit me? No, I got hit again! Okay, now she's dead. Not standing back up from that. Yeah, we'll grab you, we'll grab this. Ooh, golden mushroom. Don't really want to get rid of you. Take this one. Movement speed is kind of crazy right now. Okay, more projectiles. Ooh. Return a relic to level 1 after ascending it, keeping all its progress. Okay. Dude, so much gold. Burn enemies have a 35% chance of making you use 2 fireballs to deal 20 damage and can burn them. Okay, sure, why not? Take credit. Oh, you can get an additional 10 levels on top! Oh my gosh. That's 20! Yeah, 20 levels in that. Okay, this is gonna be pretty wild. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude, this is insane! Holy crap, dude! Oh my god, this is wild. Yo, if y'all are sensitive to, flashing lights, be wary of this, but holy smokes. This is insane. Oh my god. Reset is busted. Holy smokes, dude. This is freaking crazy. Oh my god. Like, this is insane. This is pure insanity. Holy smokes, dude. Let's boost that up, baby. Give me all the damage. Where the heck is the last one of this? I don't know where the last one of this is. Oh, there. Finally. Alright, so nothing is touching us, like, at all. Reset comes up, we're buying it no matter what. Doesn't matter who we're playing it on. Reset is a must-buy every time it pops up. Hands down. Immunity Destroyer. Oh, so you basically wait 10 minutes and you get a free item. Okay, that's pretty cool, I guess. Fire beads? Sure, why not? Why not? Why not? Like, it's not gonna matter for us. Doesn't bother me one bit. Like, this is crazy. We just can't die. Okay, well, we wiped her out pretty dang quick. We'll just run around and pick up whatever's on the ground. You know what? Let's roll. Let's roll, baby. There we go. Two more projectiles. I'll take that. /411 Are we gonna break? Oh, there's no boss after this. That must be why bosses spawn in the middle of the runs. Because there's no main boss at the end. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Okay. I mean, okay. We'll grab you. Come over here. There's another chest. We'll grab you. And that. I guess I'll run down here. I thought there was going to be another boss. Like a final boss. Dude, we are so fast. Like, we are zooming around the map. Let's run back up here. We got the kill go to. Oh, we got glitch. Okay. Dude, this is just... The amount of spinning axes on our screen right now are absurd. They're literally taking up the entire screen. This is freaking wild. Like, oh my god. This is crazy. Like, absolutely absurd. Like, how many axes we have spinning right now. Alright, let's run over this way. See if we can get, I don't know. I don't even know right now. More gold, I guess? Why not? Oh, there is a final, final boss. Let's grab you, let's grab you, let's grab more area, let's click you, let's roll. What we got going on here? Glitch is absolutely massive on the screen. No, I didn't want to reroll. Okay. More cooldown, more cooldown. More movement speed. Alright, let's go do this thing. Actually, you know what? Let's wait. Because we get a lot of points. Should be good here. Boom, now let's go do this thing. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where the boss is. There's no map. Thor, Prince of Asgard. Okay, so that's the end of the, okay. I don't know. Oh, he's down here in the corner. I couldn't see him. Okay, he's dead. Defeat Thor, Prince of Asgard in expert mode. Okay, we're not done. It looks like. There's the end of the map there. Not having a map is kind of throwing me off, though. Oh! Okay. Odin, All-Father. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, reach 250% area in a run. What is our area? Oh, 275. Dude, I can't see a freaking thing, man. Okay, we killed him. Odin corrupted? God dang it. Well, that freaking blows. Were we not supposed to... God damn it. Were we not supposed to die there? I don't know how else you're not supposed to die. I couldn't see freaking anything. Oh my god, we didn't. Well, we're gonna have to end the episode off there. I'm not going any longer. 2 hours for this mega episode. We'll have to try it again in the next one. I don't know how else we're supposed to beat that. Like, I honestly have no idea. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. If so, make sure you guys tap that like button down below. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Every little bit counts, and I do greatly appreciate it as we are on our way to 1,000 subscribers. Make sure you guys tap that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. And tap that bell notification to get notified when a new video goes live. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Next one, we will try and probably finish off Axeldor and then move on to the other characters. Or we might check out Un. Un could be cool. But yeah, once again, this has been Nordic Ashes. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out!